He said, I'm going to have a lot of rage and a lot of hate. But Tina had so much love. And when it got in my heart, I couldn't hate. I hate the situation. I feel really sorry for Pat, for packing this burden. I have it real bad, and I couldn't imagine how he feels, or how Gary, Kathy, and Ryan feel. We all have our differences. People all know us. But in this community, we're all family. And everyone here is going to be eternally family. And when I realize that her love had entered my heart and her spirit had entered my mind, I did have a fit of rage where I wanted to crawl out of my skin, but it only lasted this long. Those waves of emotion would come up. We all know what they feel like. I used to really not like them. Now I can't wait till I get them. After I slept the first night, I prayed that I wouldn't have a dream. It was a black, hard sleep. When I woke up, I said, Tina. She heard me. And I'm very thankful for that. I have found peace. She had so much love in her heart. People would come up and say, the way I met Tina was, she just came up and said, hey, how you doing? And touched them. And they followed her. She's got a whole family drive from Moscow to come and pay their respect. There'd be a lot more. And I understand that a lot of people can't handle what's going on. But it will all get better. When you accept, it, and you feel the love, and you know the Spirit's with you, and you see someone hurt, give them a hug and tell them it'll be all right. I feel much like Cam just described, and I don't know any books. Learning about God came in a work truck back and forth to work. And after it happened and everyone was notified, my brother asked me, he says, who should I call? And I asked him to call Rob Clark. The next day he says, well, Rob should be calling you. He said he would. Rob didn't show up. That night, my two sons and I went through some emotions. And it was very bad. But sometimes you have to have the worst happen to appreciate how good life is. And I believe that night was a sign. Byron somehow found the words. I'm grateful for that. So, everyone with a heavy heart and sorrow, it really hurt. Just know that everything's going to be all right. She had so much love that it will heal all of our hearts. And then I was searching for more. And when Rob did show up after that dark night, it was amazing. It's beyond anyone's belief, but I'm proof that it's real. My family's proof that it's real. The worst happened, but it'll be all right. So I'd like everyone to hold hands and pray for the person that's packing the most weight. And help them through and let them know that everything's going to be all right. That's it. Thank you for coming.